Good morning, students. Today we are going to solve science assignments for class 3. Let us solve. Fill in the blanks. First question, food that gives us energy to do work and play are called which foods? We will see. Foods are known as energy giving foods, right? Because if we will eat food, we will get energy to play. So the first fill in the blanks answer is energy giving food. Now we will come for the second one. Dal is a dash food. Which type of food the dal is? Dal, it's a bodybuilding food. How? Because dal contains protein nutrients, right? And protein help us to build our body. So dal is a bodybuilding food. It's a bodybuilding food. Third one. Example of a protective food is dash. Here is the picture of a protective food. You all know this is which fruit? It is an apple. Why apple is a protective food? Because apple contains vitamins, right children? And vitamins help us to protect our body organs. That's why apple is a protective food. So the example of a protective food is apple. Fourth one, does help us to digest the food. What is helping us to digest our food? What is this, children? It's a glass of water, right? So water is a thing which helps us to digest our food. Next one, the diet that contains all type of food in a right amount is called a what? Dash. What is this? It's known as balanced diet, right? When in a food, all the things are present in a right amount, it is known as balanced diet. So the answer will be balanced diet. Sixth one, example of an energy giving food is dash. Energy giving food is rice. If we will eat rice, it will give us energy because rice contains more amounts of carbohydrate, which help us to give the more energy. So the answer will be rice. Seventh one, overcooking destroys the dash present in the food. What it will destroy if we will overcook the food? What is this? Essential nutrients. So whatever nutrients are present inside the food, if we will cook over, the nutrients of the food will get destroyed. So in the blanks portion we have to write nutrients. Last one, eighth, dash food makes our bones and muscles strong. Which makes our bones and muscles strong? So which is bodybuilding food? That only will make our bones and muscles strong, isn't it, children? So our answer will be bodybuilding food makes our bones and muscles strong. So we have completed our assignments. I hope everyone have understood. Thank you.